construction and buildings cause 39% of total carbon emissions in the world. Can we build our homes, neighborhoods, and cities with additive manufacturing using sustainable kilometer zero materials? Can we bring this change to the current situation?
Thank you.